everyone, it's Connor back from This Old Farm, and today it's a pretty busy day. I'm on the gleaner, Yellow Comer's gleaner F, and we're here at the Nowthen Threshing Show. There are lots of tractors here to be seen, and lots of things to do and watch and be a part of. So we're gonna get going here. I'm gonna put you guys under the tripod, and then we're gonna take off, and we're gonna go do some stuff. So we'll talk to you guys all later. Let's come catch Kenny trying to start his Minneapolis Maligne. Uh-oh, uh-oh. You're on video now. Trying. There it is. Okay, so first adventure today is we are riding on a Ford 5000. From the Stakey Farm, there's Tristan. Say hi, Tristan.
Hi.
And we're taking it for a little bit of a cruise. He's got a three-bottom plow on it. He's got one dual on it, and he's got a car that's coming behind us. The people mover coming. Is this a John Deere or is it an Oliver? Give us your thoughts down in the comments. Massey Harris, Pete's Alice Chalmers is back there, Tony's stuff the summer over there. Yeah, we got quite a bit going on here. We got a little hay wagon for hay rides, and then we got some signs up to advertise for the channel. This year, definitely a lot. Whoa, that was close. A couple of homemade. There's an Alice Chalmers road grader. All sorts of fun stuff. Tractor this year up here at Nowthen is Minneapolis Maligne. Quite a few of them around. The Minneapolis. And there's a lot of nice farm malls out here too. I'm kind of jealous.
Gotta be, right?
Yeah.
I ain't never seen a Ford like that before. That's
kind of cool. Yeah, there's a little Ford 8N or something. It's got the live hydraulic pump on it and the loader.
Cool.
Some hoop spreaders. little bit of a different setup from what the H's is.
Yeah, well.
Nice Farmall 544. There's our H. Back of the gleaner and the back of the diesel.
Ladies and gentlemen, please take out your phones. Get out your cameras. You're about to witness one of the marvels of industrial technology.
Normal.
You're an HVAC team!
Well, guys, that's gonna... I gotta wipe you off. Hold on. There we go. That's gonna be it for day one. Hopefully you enjoyed the little bit of action I got ya. Wasn't too much that I did today, but we'll get some more video tomorrow. There's quite a bit more that happens on Saturday than there is Friday, so we'll get plenty of video. We'll get more, and we'll get some more fun stuff for you guys to see. So thanks for watching. Please, please, please remember to subscribe and share and comment. Like the comments, because I can talk to people. And rate, too. It's always nice to have the rate, whether you like it, dislike it. I don't care if you dislike it. It just lets me know that that I gotta change something. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you tomorrow. Day 2 is Nowthen Threshing.